know, if you don't mind me saying so, you've changed.
guys, so I don't know exactly what happened there, but every time I tried to unmute the mic, it would not work. Welcome to another stream. This time we're going to be playing Tomb Raider. As you can see, we're going to be going for a Let's Play of the game, and I'm going to try to 100% it. I have played the game before. It's not a blind Let's Play. I've played before on both my PlayStation and my Xbox. I did play for a little bit, almost a year ago now, to try to get some of the controls down. This was when I had a laptop that refused to game, but I tried to make it anyway. So we're going to start over. I'm going to get a little bit acquainted with the controls of the game, and we'll go from there. And because it's not a Let's Play unless we play it on hard mode. Alright, so since Laura's gonna keep yelling for help, even though we're doing our best to help her. I want to be quiet for the people who had never seen the intro before. As we're playing, I believe there are some things we can't do until we get other power-ups later in the game. I'm not going to give any spoilers throughout the gameplay, so anyone who's watching this can watch it. What do I have to hit? Oh, we have to hit E. I like how it didn't tell me what button to hit. Also, they were on a ledge just off to the side. How did they not hear me get taken? Like, I'll show you exactly where that scene takes place later on. That doesn't look like fun. I'm glad we only got hung upside down. Oh yeah, that's right, I remember now. We need this. We're gonna press E a lot in this game. But that's okay, E is a fun button to press. Yeah, I know it was loud, but you know, you kind of didn't give me much of a choice, and this is going to be louder. That was really fun. How has everyone's day been? Day. Oh, good shit, day.
Just keep moving.
It's okay, Laura. Just touch the flame that's spreading out across the rock. Just like that. I didn't burn my hand. Like I said, not a blind let's play.
What kind of contraption is this?
Trying to remember exactly what we have to do here. It's been a little bit since I've had to do any kind of puzzle. Okay, so not E. F.
Gotta get out of here.
Parts in the future being very difficult. Mostly because I'm not gonna do okay with this. Just keep going forward. Just keep going forward. Why it didn't work. Oh, that time it wanted to work. So, once in a while it'll work, once in a while it won't. That's not gonna make this game very easy to play. Polaris! Kennel! My dog's getting into the kitty litter. That's not a good boy. You know, even though there's some crashed ships there, this is a really pretty sight. The developers and the world designers, they did a great job on this. They did a very, very good job. So when I first played this game, I thought we had crashed just below us.
The lifeboat.
Right there.
Where are they? They must have gone in.
But we never see that location again unless we come back up to this ridge. I just realized. I think that cloth can be set on fire. It looks like it's flammable.
Okay, take it slow.
How do I balance? I'm just gonna hold forward and hope it works, and I'm not even touching the mouse. I don't.
Okay.
I was so scared that I was gonna mess that up. I totally would have been the one to mess that up too. looks like a way to die. So we're not gonna attempt it. We're gonna go the way the game wants us to go. This is a very linear path to take. Get to climb the airplane? Of course I did. And I have.
I can do this.
This isn't treacherous or dangerous. Is that plane still there? Part of it is. I wonder if there's a way to get back across this later. Doesn't look like it, but it might be worth trying later on.
Pack.
Oh no, I don't think we're gonna. No, we can't go back any further than I think here. Yeah, the game doesn't let us. I wanted to see if that would have let me catch it on fire.
Sam! They must have come this way.
Camcorder, always important. Match is important.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? I've got to find them.
And a radio. All very important. But where did we put those items? We don't have a backpack. We could have just left all of this in the bag. One day, Laura will learn.
Okay.
She's just not there in her journey yet. I did hit the button. It just would not let me climb up.
Is anyone listening? Please respond. Thank you. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Serious about this expedition, Lara. It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
To bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field with a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history, so why don't you stick to boats, Mr. Gray?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place is a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Just sit here. I've got to find something to eat.
Food is definitely a good thing. How is the sound for the game, if anybody could tell me? It sounds a little low on my end, but I don't know what you guys are hearing.
Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow. I can do this. Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
Okay.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Again, I'm just trying to get reacquainted with all of the controls. Ooh, what are you?
on gate duty last night. No one heard
I think
anything.
This sounds a little low.
And this morning, they found his helmet. Nothing else. No tracks of his leaving. No blood. No shell casings. Nothing. The others are talking about Chinese partisans. Maybe even American GIs. Damn fools. They have no idea what's happening here. It is the Oni who stalk us. The restless, evil spirits. They live in the old places of this island. We are trespassers here. And they are watching us. Waiting. All these wrecks, the ruins, this entire island is a graveyard. It's only a matter of time. The Oni will come for us.
Okay, so I think that the sound is a little low. I've been watching it on the audio tracker for the output, and I believe it's going to be low. Oh, don't tell me we missed something already. All right. Gameplay options. Let's try turning this up a little bit. That doesn't need to be up because voice chat is off because I'm playing one player, not two. And yes, combat is on hard. Subtitles are on because I miss some things sometimes, and it's in English. I'm sorry. Alright. Let's see if this is better. I hope the sound is better and you guys can actually hear it. I have horrible aim. I have hit, like, at least all the creatures. I think we get experience for this. That's the only reason why I killed both.
Sorry.
My hairs are just sitting on the ground. Oh dear.
Right, back to camp.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Ooh. That's another one. it really only taking 3 arrows to kill all these things because I have it on hard? I don't know how to cancel. Oh, I'm out of arrows. I don't know how to cancel the shot. Okay, how do I get to there?
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
I feel like classic Tomb Raider. Uh-huh. Nope, that's a dead end. There's that deer again. Probably shouldn't be wasting arrows considering I have everything set to hard mode. I'm just saying. How do I bring up the map? There it is. Okay. Only 4% complete here. We've got 1 of 5 documents, 0 of 3 relics. 1 cache, 0 tombs, 0 treasure maps. But we have gotten at least 2 of those ghost hunter things. I think those are those relics that were shooting out of the sky. Arrows. Come on, pick up the arrows.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
I don't know. We're going over here because I want to shoot that thing that we saw in this tree. Yeah, that's the ghost hunter challenge. We can spend skill points because we have skill points now. Animals and food. Make sure rewards when looting animal corpses and food caches. Thoroughly search crates and caches to find extra salvage. That'll be useful. Bone collector, extra salvage, but we don't really do a lot of that. Arrow retrieval. Yeah, we're gonna master that. We're gonna need all the arrows and bullets we can get, because soon we can then find bullets in corpse pockets. That'll be helpful. Okay. And these are all our different, like, bow stuff. All of our weapons upgrades.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach, and then it went black, and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Alright, so we're gonna do as Ross says and just keep moving.
Music.
I don't know why I did that. But I did.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there? This could be a way through. Damn it.
Yeah. This seems like forced progression.
What are these markings? Doing.
That's a long, let's see, 15, 30, 45, 63, I don't know if they mean 63 days or something else.
Oh God, this is insane.
Represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
These masks were designed very, very beautifully.
Need something to pry this open.
This looks fine, well. Relax, it's just deer. Oh. Here comes somebody up the stairs.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it.
Sam. Thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
I'm not ready.
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Rock?
Okay. Let's split up.
One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.
Okay, so that's how you dodge.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace, forgotten in time.
This is where we came from, I believe. Yes, and that's where we came out, and we came up here.
Up here, I found something.
I don't like the sound of that.
That's a rabbit.
Crisis of confidence. So, for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. And this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited. This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
I feel like this is one of the tombs. Yes, this is a tomb. How do I do this again? I don't remember. I think it's gonna make me burn everything, if I remember correctly. I think there's three things I have to burn. Well, that was a stupid idea.
There's got to be a way to raise it up higher.
Why do I want to raise it?
One more should do it.
Yeah, see, I can't open this yet. I'm missing something to open that. So we're gonna have to come back and backtrack. I'm surprised I got here. Slowly figuring it out again.
Now what?
I gotta get fire up there. Here we go. I don't know what the point of that was, but I think I messed this up. If I didn't mess this up, I'm surprised. I'm pretty sure I messed up.
Okay,
there we go. happened? I don't have words for what just happened there. That had to be a glitch of some sort, right? I just glitched into the wall. What am I doing wrong? I have no idea. To jump up. Hey, babe. I don't understand what's going on. What are you doing, Laura? You can't stand there. I think the game has glitched. I know that this is the definition of insanity, but I don't know what else to do. I should be able to jump up here. I should be able to climb up. I have no explanations. Do you want to tell me why you keep clipping through the geometry of the board? I am literally the definition of insanity. I keep doing it because it's supposed to work. There's got to be something I'm missing. Can I do anything with this one? Yeah, because you jump into there, you jump up on top, and then you run up that, and you... Yeah! I don't know how else to do this. Jump up. Jump in. You were on top of the plane. Why did you jump off? It's gotta be something that I'm doing, right? Like, I don't know. Tried to cheat and go a different way to get to the swing. Try it again. Does anybody know how to fix this? Like, this is the way you progress. Wing, plane, inside the plane. Into the geometry of the plane. Into the plane. And Laura, are you... You're totally stuck on the geometry again, aren't you? You are! Are you seeing this? I'm stuck in geometry. Even more is getting frustrated. Can I get there from here? No, I can't make it. don't even know what's going on anymore. It's like after twice it will no longer let me pull up onto the piece of the plane. Am I missing something? Don't know what's going on. We're just gonna have to come back to this tomb. This is the easiest tomb in the game, and it's not letting me complete it. Oh, I really hope this isn't a game-freaking glitch. One last time. Anybody else knows how to fix this, please let me know. But for right now, we're gonna have to skip the tomb. And if I'm getting stuck on geometry like that, and there's geometry that I'm getting stuck on that doesn't exist, that might be game breaking. That might wind up killing the run. Oh, I really hope it doesn't kill the run. We'll try it again when we have the rest of the gear for there anyway. We're just gonna go back this way. Ooh. A thing. Arrows. We're full on arrows. We are actually full on arrows. So I know that he's right there.
About the wolves, Doctor.
It's
Come on up!
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. Oh. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
Yes, by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Oh, that was one of Laura's journals, and I just skipped it by accident.
Amaterasu?
Sorry, everybody. Thank you.
Do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
I just tried to get away from the wolves and found something.
Right, that should do it. Gutting these animals for the experience and the arrows. Salvage. I'm looking for collectibles if anyone's wondering what I'm doing right now. See? Collectible.
Tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
I don't know what those different emotions are, though. I guess I'll take your arrows.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
Looks like a woman.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably going to drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Alrighty. We're going to take a quick 5-minute break. We will be right back. We are back. I know it says start a game. I promise the game is there. Alright. So far from the endurance crew, we have found 3 out of 7 of the documents. Wartime intelligence, we've only gotten 1. We've gotten Laura's journal shipwreck, which I'm going to play now.
Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this.
Alright, so that was shipwrecked from Laura's journal. Let's see. There's something here that we just haven't found yet. We've got some of the relics. We got one more to find in the coastlands, and it looks like it's actually over there. Now that's useful. Oh, I did miss one all the way back here. Alright, we're gonna quickly go get that.
Laura, shall we give it a go then?
No, not yet.
Let's do this, Doctor.
I'm not ready to do that yet.
Darling, think before filing those papers. I've sunk the last of my fortune into this expedition, but it's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it. You've been with me since I was nothing. You know what I'm capable of achieving. I haven't lost my touch. I'm just at a low point right now. Don't you see? I'm on to something here. Laura, you remember her, my young protege. She has real data to back up her theories, but she doesn't have my savvy. It's going to be my name on the discovery and my face in front of the cameras. If this all pans out, the show will be huge. If you want to leave me then, I promise I won't fight you, but please, just wait on it. I can't have this kind of publicity muddling my image. Please.
Footman's a jerk.
Was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon or oni. There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica.
Oh. think I got away from them? I think they don't know where I am. They show up without me as I open this. That would be my luck. Trying to do this one-handed. I have a snack. Snacks are good for you. And don't ask if I'm eating a good snack, because I'm not. I'm eating a donut. Donut and Pringles. No better snack. It's over here somewhere. Okay, so it's over there. The base of the waterfall. All that's left is this cache here, and then I think we have everything in this area except for all the ghost hunter charms, but we're going to come back anyway because of this tomb. We have not completed this tomb. We found it, but we did not complete it. I needed the experience. Oh, there's one. So we will probably wind up streaming until, I want to say, maybe 10:30, and then I won't be streaming again until Sunday, possibly. Was that more tally marks that I didn't count? But it is. looks like 15, 30, 45, 60. Yeah, 63. So it's 63 again. I don't know what that 63 means, but that's the second instance of 63. And Talon. You know, if we were paying attention, we would have seen this warning sign about wolves. Well, we weren't. Well, I wasn't. No more tally marks there. What's this for? You didn't want it? Oh. That salvage is going to come in handy. I know it will. And now I got a pretzel. Because my awesome boyfriend brought one up for me. Snacks make the world go round. What was the first video game that everybody played? For me, it was Spyro. No, Pokemon Red version. That was the first video game I ever owned and played. Even though my mom had to help me beat it, I was only like maybe four. I wonder how I get up there. Absolutely terrified of that. It inadvertently finding treasure. Totally wasn't trying to find that treasure, by the way. Should I have been? Yes. Was I actively? No. Okay. I'm still missing those idols, but we'll look for those when we have a firearm.
We give it a go, then.
Let's do this, Doctor.
Are you all ready?
Sorry, I was counting the hands to see if another iteration of 63 was there.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic. Elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem.
This is really pretty.
You sound like my father.
This game is just really pretty.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Дай меня пистолет. Иди.
Does anyone speak Russian can tell me what they're saying?
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go!
Run them up! Don't you fucking move.
Kill them all!
So I'm really curious what happens if I don't move like I was told.
There she is.
Damn it.
Oh, they're just gonna kill me. Doing exactly what they say, and they kill me. Seems like good people.
Hey, don't make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись?
No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Not trust my время!
I always find
I'm so used to not hitting, like...
Вылезай! Not trust my время!
I always find
keeping an axe trying to defend myself.
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
I've never seen that death before.
Out! Вылезай! Not trust my время!
I always find...
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
We will get this right.
Вылезай! Not trust my время!
I always find...
I hit the button!
Out! Вылезай! Not trust my время!
I always find...
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
If I remember, there's multiple ways to go about this. But I think they're gonna push us on the straight linear path.
Out of ammo.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're able to come back here.
Another one. She went down.
Who said fire?
Burn her out! You're gonna die in there!
I'll get very loud very soon. I'm so sorry.
See what he's got. Wall in.
Big phone.
Hey!
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Our dogs are not locked up, Mom.
Find out soon. Got a crew towing it in now.
Think we'll get any new recruits out of this bunch?
Fuck, man, I don't know.
How'd you figure?
Hey, back guys.
Well, how long's the last batch been in the pit?
I don't know. A few weeks?
Yeah, and they're probably starving by now. Nothing but blood and piss for days. Come on, what do you think's gonna happen if we throw one of those new ones in there?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, eaten alive.
going down there? Everything okay?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Another girl for the ritual. We'll know more about it.
What the hell?
Maybe over here.
by a villager or a noble, maybe. Gunbai, used by a samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. A silk fan could have been used by a...
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive.
Sorry about all that.
As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades.
We're gonna play for about another 25-ish minutes. Wherever we're at, we will pick up again on Sunday. If you miss a live stream, don't worry, there will be a backup posted to my YouTube channel once I get that made up.
I can do this.
Okay. doesn't want to close. And task manager is stuck behind it. And of course, task manager won't come up. That makes this so much easier. I might have to end the stream and force shut down the computer. I will be back tonight. We will go for another hour because of what happened. We will not be playing Tomb Raider when we come back. We will probably play a little bit of Fortnite, a couple of games. And we'll go from there. I do apologize, guys. This was not something I wanted to happen during the stream. We'll see you in about 10 minutes.